Hello, we are going to make Christ on the cross. First we are making the body. Inflate a balloon, leaving a 5-inch flat tail. The first bubble you twist to make the head. Twist the first 1-inch bubble. The next 5 bubbles you twist to make the arms. Twist the second 3-inch bubble. Twist the third soft 1-inch bubble. Twist the fourth a 1/2-inch bubble. Twist the fifth soft 1-inch bubble. Twist the sixth 3-inch bubble. Lock both ends of the chain of the last 5 bubbles in one lock twist. Lock both ends of the fifth bubble in one lock twist. Lock both ends of the third bubble in one lock twist. The next bubble you twist to make the body. Twist the seventh 3-inch bubble. The next 8 bubbles you twist to make the legs. Twist the 8th 2-inch bubble. Twist the 9th soft 1-inch bubble. Twist the 10th 2-inch bubble. Twist the 11th 1-inch bubble. Twist the 12th 1-inch bubble. Twist the 13th 2-inch bubble. Twist the 14th soft 1-inch bubble. Twist the 15th 2-inch bubble. Lock both ends of the chain of the last 8 bubbles in one lock twist. The rest of the balloon is the 16th bubble. Lock both ends of the 9th bubble in one lock twist. You have made the knee. Lock both ends of the 14th bubble in one lock twist. You have made the second knee. Now you have to pop the fourth bubble.
Oh.
Fix all bubbles in proper positions. Cut off the 16th bubble and tie off the end. You have made the body. Put it aside for now. Now we are going to make some underwear. Inflate a balloon with at least 6-inch bubble. I made it 8. Twist the first soft 2-inch bubble. Lock both ends of the first bubble in one lock twist. Twist the second soft 2-inch bubble. Lock both ends of the second bubble in one lock twist. Twist the third soft 2-inch bubble. Lock both ends of the third bubble in one lock twist. The rest of the balloon is a fourth bubble. Cut off the fourth bubble and tie off the end. You have made the underwear. Attach the underwear between the body and legs. Fix all bubbles in proper positions. Put the sculpture aside for now. Now we are going to make the crown of thorns. Use a black balloon to make the crown of thorns. Make a small cut at the end of the balloon. We are going to tie four small loops. Make the first small loop 1 inch away from the end of the balloon. Tie this loop in a knot. Make sure the knot is tight. Make another loop about 1/2 inch away from the first one and tie it. Make the third loop 1/2 inch away from the second knot and tie it. So far we have made 3 knots, each knot with a loop. Now you have to tie the ends of the balloon in one double knot. Now get the scissors and cut in half each of the 3 loops. Trim the ends. You have made the crown of thorns. Now we are going to put the crown of thorns on the head of the sculpture. Stretch the crown on your fingers making a loop and pull the first bubble of the body halfway through the loop. Okay. Now you have to make the cross. I have already prepared the cross. We will need 3 rubber bands made of a piece of a balloon to tie the body to the cross. Put the sculpture aside for now. Use a balloon to make 3 rubber bands. Cut off the end of the balloon. Make about 1 inch loop at the end of the balloon and tie it with a double knot. Cut off the rubber band you made. Use the rest of the balloon to make two more rubber bands. I have already made the rubber bands and drew the face. Now we're going to attach the body to the cross. Place the body on the cross. Hold one arm and the cross in one of your hands. Stretch the rubber band on fingers of your free hand. Put the cross and the arm of the body inside of the rubber band. You attach one arm to the cross. Now you have to attach the other arm to the other side of the cross. Use a second rubber band to do it. Fix all bubbles in proper positions. Now use the third rubber band to attach both legs to the cross. Place the third rubber band at the knees of the body. Fix all bubbles in proper positions. Congratulations, you have made Christ on the cross. Well, it is always a good time to talk to your children about goodwill and kindness, and this culture may help you to start. Have fun.